stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out your name every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Substitution time, it is here. Arkadiusz Milik, and a strong tackle. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Prepared to take on the shot. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, I have a feeling we're going to see this time and time again tonight. It's a fantastic bit of technique. Just to get that much lateral movement on the ball. Wonderful strike.
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Real chance. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Making a bit of headway. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Grealish. Here's Mount. A really sumptuous ball. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. And winning it back. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay. What a great pass this is from Mason Mount. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Arkadiusz Milik. Retsa. Corner given. Playing it in. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. He's got space. Gives it a go. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
And the final whistle is sounded. England victorious. Plenty of plus points. And Stuart, your analysis.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.